graphics showing birth control has been a trending topic since last Tuesday's election. Birth control is covered under the Affordable Care Act, and President-elect Trump campaigned on repealing and replacing that. Planned Parenthoods across the country say they've seen a spike in interest and appointments in getting in long-acting, reversible contraception. Constitutional law professor Dr. Claire Wofford says women should keep a close eye on what the states do with birth control legislation, because the landmark abortion case of Roe versus Wade isn't likely to be overturned by the Supreme Court even after pending appointments.
Republicans were not only successful in electing a president and taking over Congress, they also now run the vast majority of state legislatures. And state legislatures can enact a whole range of statutes to, if not ban birth control, make it harder or more expensive for women to gain access to it.
President-elect Trump appears to be up for negotiating a stance on repealing and replacing the Affordable Care Act, at least parts of it. However, he hasn't gone into detail on the contraceptive portion of Obamacare.